Hi, my name is Tero, Tero Kulha, and I come from a company called Seppo. I will tell you a little bit what Seppo is and how you can use it for better education. Seppo is something what we call gamification platform. It's a tool for any teacher to create own education and games. And we are specialized in games which are played in authentic environment using mobile devices. So it's a little bit like Pokemon Go for serious gaming. I can show you the basic user scenario from teacher's perspective, how a teacher would use it. You can see it here. So in Seppo software, which is browser-based, the teacher would choose first a game area. Game can be played in a normal live map, kind of Google map, in a city or in a park. Or if there are smaller kids, the map or the game board can also be a floor plan of the school or picture of the schoolyard. It can also be a thematic picture. So the teacher starts the game by choosing the game area, the map. Then the teacher creates the content for his or her own purposes, or the teacher can select a game from content library and modify it for their own purposes. Once a game, the content is created, the teacher adds the players, or the players will log into the game with a PIN code. And typically, the players will play the game using mobile device and moving around the game area and completing the tasks. And they can use all the functionalities of the device to complete the task. They can answer by text, audio, video, and pictures if the teacher allows. What is very important pedagogically is that the teacher can, in normal scenario, monitor the game. So teachers involved in the process. The players are not alone. They are not playing against any software. We are not going to replace the teacher, but teacher is involved in the learning process all the time. Teacher is giving feedback, teacher is can create the tasks and give support and all that. Also, pedagogically, the very last step, reviewing results, is very important. The game can be very hectic and intensive, and the last part of going through the results on the following lesson can be the best way to learn. Now, what Seppo is all about, we combine several very useful educational practices. The meaningful and pedagogically sound use of mobile devices, some gamification to add engagement. We have those game-based elements in the platform, and then finally the nice and right use of outdoor environments to use for learning purposes. So Seppo combines those, and we can guarantee that all the students are very excited. To finish with this, if you go to seppo.io/en for English, you can try it for free create a couple of games and test it with your team. You can also contact ETC Hong Kong, who is our local representative, and you can also get support from Hong Kong EdCity. So my name is Tero Kulha, I come from Seppo, from Finland, Finnish quality education. I hope that you try Seppo. Thank you very much.